Have you ever lost a sock while the process of washing or drying was taking place? Of course you have. Well, I have someone in the studio here with me who have taken this phenomena into a creative sphere and a therapeutic one as well. Michelle Caines, hello.
Hello.
Hi. You've written a few children's books all around sock, and sock is an odd sock.
She is. She's very naughty indeed.
Right. Mm. And very recently you've had your 8th book printed and it's on sale on Amazon now. Tell me a little bit about the background of sock. Who is she and how did she come about?
She's a very naughty little odd sock who deserts her partner in the washing machine in favour of adventures all of her own. Inside and outside of the washing machine in the magical world called the Sock Club.
Right. And you have not just written the book, but you've illustrated it. And the illustrations are absolutely fantastic. We're going to show
just
a selection on the screen. Mm. Sock, or writing sock rather, has also helped you with your personal health. Do you want to tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah. Back in 2013, I was diagnosed with esophageal cancer. Writing and illustrating the sock books gave me a perspective. It helped me to concentrate on pulling through. It gave me an incentive to recover. And last year, I was unlucky. I was diagnosed with a different cancer, laryngeal. And it was very unfortunate, but I was in the process of just finishing off another book at the time called Socks in Trouble, which was published by Austin McCauley. But it gave me the incentive to write a different one. It was Sock Gets Married, which is the one I'm holding here.
So if you want to show it to the camera.
Yeah, it's Sock only recently.
So that's the latest one.
Yeah.
So you've obviously been through a very tough time, but writing the books has been
An incentive to get me to pull through the treatment, which was tough.
Right.
Yeah.
And you have the original sock there in your
lab. I do.
Would you like to share that to the camera? So that's the original sock.
It is.
Who's not as young as she used to, maybe, but very cute.
She is. And long before the coronavirus set in, Sock was actually socially distancing from her partner.
Right, right. So it's an actual story as well. Okay, well, let us know, how can people find out about Sock or how to purchase the book?
My website, www.michellecaines.com. My books are available on the Amazon website and on Kindle. And
great, anyone can just find out.
8 books, and I'm still writing. My next book is going to be called Sock Goes to Prison.
Right.
It will probably be the last. I'm not telling you whether Sock actually gets married or not.
Right, okay, so we'll
you'll have to wait and see.
Thank you so much, Michelle, for coming to the studio.
Thank you.